so here's a picture of Elizabeth Reeser, who plays Esme Cullen. She's the mother, and here's a picture of her at the Twilight premiere, which was on the 17th.
Hey guys, so I did an Esme-inspired look, Esme. Yes, I did, because she kind of doesn't have, like, a certain personality to her. She's just really sweet and really nice and just, like, peaceful. I didn't want to do whites and peaceful colors because white eyes, you know, weird. So instead, I did topazes, or tried to. You know, the color of their eyes. Topaz, yeah. So I used... show you my little palette that I have, the colors that I used. We have Honey Lust, Nylon, Amber Lights, Shy Beauty Blush. And I also use some New Vegas on the cheeks. Base, I use Fresh Morning Cream Color Base, Emanuel and Garo. Instead of using Nylon, I actually use Stila in the inner corner. Kitten, by the way. Stila on the inner corner and in the highlight. And then I mixed Honey Lust and Nylon underneath here because I wanted it to be a little bit lighter. So I did Kitten in the inner corner, Honey Lust on the lid, sort of everywhere, actually. And then I put Amber Lights and blended it together. So it kind of just looks like one color, but it is two. And then I used just a black eyeliner because I really don't think bronzes really look good on me without an eyeliner. It just kind of completes the look. Mascara, lash injection. I use white eyeliner on the waterline because I really like doing that now. I think it really makes it look cool. Lips. Okay, the lips were kind of a weird thing going on. So I used Antiquitease lipstick, which is kind of like a bronze. I was going for the bronzes here. Didn't, and I put it on really thick and my lips were this color. Yeah, not gonna work. So I kind of, blotted it a lot and just kind of left a little bit of the bronze coloring on it. You can also use bronze cream color base. I'm pretty sure you can use that on the lips, but it'll just make it look really, really bronze. And then I tried to use vanilla, which didn't really work because I don't really have any left. And it just made it look like pasty because there's no shimmer in it and no frost. So it just looked like trying to use a matte lip gloss over a super frosty lipstick. Didn't really work. So then I used Soft and Slow on top of that from Neo Sci-Fi. Obviously the orange Neo Sci-Fi. Okay, and I think I went through everything. I also used hip cream stick thingies with some Visine, and I put that as kind of like a colored base just to try something a little bit new. So yes, Esme. Really, it's just kind of like overall vampire, well, colon, because I guess really only the colons are a vegetarian vampire, which is weird. If you haven't read the books, this makes no sense, I'm sure. Yeah, topaz for their eyes. Okay, yeah, that's pretty much the overview. So thanks for watching, guys.
It's a shame, it's a shame, it's a perfect shame. Creep under my door and we do it again. It's so easy and easy and easy and easy and creepy and creepy and creepy and creepy. Oh, again, again, again. Stupid and perfect. I hate you, I want you, I hate you, I hate you, oh.